Okay, let's make this cold porcelain. We will use rice flour and then also Crisco, which is a vegetable shortening, 1 cup of glue, white glue, and also to make it super, super white, acrylic white color. And we need a bag, okay? So the first thing to do is measure here 1 cup of rice flour. Well measured. And place in our bag. Okay. We will place also our cup of glue, not all, okay? Just this much. And then I will start mixing just a little bit, okay? Now I will add 1 cup of shortening. And again, we will mix it, no air inside. Very gently. Now I will add the acrylic, which is 1 tablespoon of acrylic painting, and also I put it here. Close it and combine. Okay, now we have this very soft consistency, very creamy. So we need little by little to get more consistency. So I will add to start the rice flour, spoon by spoon, until I have the good consistency, okay? Starting with 1 spoon and then just close it and mix it. Let's see. I will add 1 more. Close it and mix it. Okay, let's open again and see. Okay, 1 more. Okay, see that now is kind of dry inside. So now I will put shortening in my hands. This much. And I will remove everything on my table. Use a little bit of shortening also in your table. And then just place everything here. Okay. You can use also scraper to remove all the flour and glue from the bag. Okay. Okay, try to remove everything. Okay, now I still have some part here, so I will put a little bit of rice here in my bag and also here. Okay, this is to remove the excess. Okay, now I'll finish this. And now we will work only with the scraper, okay? To integrate our flour with our glue. Okay, I noticed that it's already dry, so I will now use my hands. As you see, it's super white because of the acrylic painting. Okay, now we have our bowl. I will use a little bit of more shortening, this much in my hands, because I will need, okay? Okay, it's still sticky. That means that I need more flour. I will add more flour, okay? Now I have more consistency. So the amount of flour after the first cup depends mostly of the humidity of your place. And also depend of what you are modeling. For example, in my case, I don't need a very dry cold porcelain because I model faces. If I have a very dry porcelain, then it will dry very fast, and then I have not the time to make details in the face. Okay, now I will use a little bit of kind of half teaspoon of cream. Clean your table. Okay, finally I will add a little bit of vinegar, just half than a half, okay, this much. Then just knead it. See how flexible it is? Smooth. It's not sticky. See my hands. Soft. Elastic. See, doesn't break. Okay. This consistency is really good to model very thin pieces. Okay, you have to roll. This is good, but if you want to model big pieces, like for example faces or bodies or something like that, you need more consistency because this is too soft. So I will add an extra spoon of rice flour because I model faces, okay?
Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see from up here. The world seems small, we can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be. a step back to see the truth around you. From a distance you can tell. To be